Fayetteville teen faces serious charges tonight, accused of sexually assaulting a 13-year-old girl while at a carnival.
Our Nate Rogers was in the courtroom today as the 16-year-old made his first appearance.
Police are calling this an unfortunate situation, saying thankfully the young girl was able to get away before even more harm could be done. 16-year-old Diamar Ramos Gonzalez entered a Cumberland County courtroom today with his feet shackled, dressed in a green jumpsuit. Charges include second-degree forcible sex offense and second-degree kidnapping. It all stems from this past Friday evening. Police say Ramos and the 13-year-old female met at this carnival along Cliffdale Road.
But the female, or the victim, went there with her friend. At some point in time, she met the 16-year-old.
Police say Ramos eventually steered the 13-year-old girl away from the carnival and pulled her behind a building. Police say Ramos fondled the girl and forced her into a sex act. Ramos was arrested a short time later.
Right after the incident, she was able to escape. She ran back towards the carnival where she made contact with her friend. And Cumberland County Sheriff's Office had deputies working in an off-duty capacity at the carnival.
Today in court, Ramos remained silent except for telling the judge he understood the charges and wanted a public defender to represent him. The suspect's mother also appeared in court and told the judge she did not speak English. Now, Ramos remains in custody at the Cumberland County Jail. His bond is set at $25,000. In Fayetteville, I'm Nate Rogers, CBS North Carolina.